How to enable system protection and create first restore point for your Windows system. Open Start menu. Search for Control Panel. Change the view by into large icons. Go to Recovery. Click on Open System Restore. By default, the System Restore is disabled on Windows 8, 8.1 and Windows 10 possibly. So, to enable System Restore, go to System Protection. Select the drive containing the Windows system and click on Configure. Check the radio button, turn on System Protection. Allocate disk space usage that used for system protection. It's up to you. I'll set it to 1% of my disk space. Click on OK. As you can see, the system protection is turned on for the C drive that holding my Windows system. Let's create manually our first restore point. Click on Create. Give it a clear description. In my case, since I want to protect my system before installing BlueStack, so I'll create System Restore at this point before installing BlueStack. Click on Create. Wait a few minutes while the system protection creates a restore point. The restore point was created successfully. Close this window. Click on OK. Now, let's assume our Windows has been crashed after installing BlueStack, or the installation of BlueStack was not successful and the BlueStack registry keys temporary files remain in the system. No worries, you can recover easily back to the point before installing BlueStack. To do that, either from Windows itself, I mean from here, or from the recovery tools if the Windows doesn't boot up. Click on Open System Restore. Click Next. Here is the restore point that I've created. You can check the date and time and the description. But if you notice this, the type is manual because I create this point and not the system. Select the restore point and click on Next. Finally, if you click on Finish, the system will turn back to that point. So, stay safe and turn on system protection. Thanks for watching.